At last, what you've never seen, never heard, never felt in a video game. Starmaster for the Atari video computer system. Chart and challenge. Warp, but wait. Fight and fight again. Retreat to refuel. Battle and be blasted right out of your senses. Starmaster by Activision.
Introducing the new talking cereal.
No. How's this? No.
What are you guys talking about?
The sound marshmallows make in our new Marshmallow Krispies cereal. You can't go snap, crackle, pop. Marshmallow.
Kellogg's Marshmallow Krispies is part of this complete breakfast.
Do you like them? That's the sound.
It's time to put snap, crackle, pop.
Having a famous father isn't all that great. He's always recognized, gets tons of letters, and people think I get everything I want. Wrong. Last Christmas, I wanted Kaboom, Laser Blast, and Freeway, three knockout video games from Activision. Well, I got two, so I don't get everything I want. This year, I want Mega Mania and Grand Prix and...
Son?
Yeah, Mom?
Your father wants to know if you fed the reindeer.
Gotta go.
I love the crunchy wheat taste of Kellogg's Mini Wheats, but the frosting side agrees with the little kid in me.
The whole grain shredded wheat side to me is quite superior. The light frosting pleases my girlish interior.
Kellogg's regular and apple frosted Mini Wheat cereals, part of this nutritious breakfast.
For me, the manly side of Mini Wheats is fitting, but the frosting's good too.
And I'm not kidding.
I need that package of slides for a major presentation tomorrow at 10:30 a.m.
You got it.
Not noon, not 3, 10:30 a.m.
You got it.
Listen to me. No slides, no presentation.
You got it.
Well, where is it?
You'll get it.
Next time, send it Federal Express. Now Federal schedules delivery by 10:30 a.m. So when we say you got it, you'll get it.
Follow the trail of the world's greatest detective.
Nice weather we are having.
He's suave, sophisticated, diplomatic. And he's missing.
The thought of a world without Clouseau fills me with delight.
Peter Sellers in Blake Edwards' newest and funniest comedy, Trail of the Pink Panther. Rated PG. Starts Friday. Check newspapers for a theater near you.
More than 400 million Playmobil people have provided kids the world over with good creative fun. Playmobil sets encourage kids four and over to use their imaginations for hours of quiet play. Here's an extra reason to introduce your children to Playmobil. This free Indian set worth $8. Mail the end flap from any Playmobil set costing $8 or more with your address and store receipt to the address on the fun guarantee. Playmobil. Your little people will love our little people.
E.T. and Friends, Magical Movie Visitors, will continue.
Wednesday on CBS's Seven Brides for Seven Brothers, Brian quits the ranch to become a freewheeling cowboy.
Let's just say that I need a challenge.
But his new freedom could cost him his life. Then Lindsay Wagner is a woman coming home from the hospital 6 years after a nervous breakdown.
She doesn't belong in this house!
Welcome home, Mommy.
A stranger to her own family and a victim of the terrifying past that haunts them all. Memories never die. There's Great Moments Wednesday.
Tomorrow on CBS.
Watch what happens when Heinz Ketchup takes on Hunt's. One-on-one. It's Heinz that wins this test, time after time. And it's Heinz that wins this test, too.
Hunt's ran. Heinz didn't.
And when tested in homes like yours for best taste, Heinz beat Hunt's again. Now, which ketchup do you want on your hamburger? No doubt about it. Heinz is America's thickest, best-tasting ketchup.
Merry Christmas from everyone here at WTVY Channel 4, Dothan, Alabama.
Perfume for the 24-hour woman.
I can work till 5 o'clock. Come home and read your tickety-tock.
Tonight I'm gonna cook for the kids.
And if it's loving you one, I can kiss you and give you the shivering fit.
Enjoli, the 8-hour perfume for your 24-hour woman.
This is an arcade game. This is the new Atari Super System.
Arcade? Atari Super System.
You may like the Super System better. It has some of the best arcade and sports games and plays every Atari cartridge. It even does something no arcade game can.
Telephone! It's Judy!
It lets you freeze the action.
Hello, Judy.
The new 5200 Super System.
It's captivating. Exhilarating. Jubilating. And guaranteed to lift your spirits. Walt Disney's Peter Pan. You'll never, never forget the magic. Rated G. Coming soon to a theater near you.
We'll be right back with E.T. and Robin Williams.
Arcade players, get ready. The new Atari 5200 Super System is here. With a controller so advanced it plays arcade. Graphics so real it looks arcade. With arcade hits you can't play on any other system. No other home video system can touch it. The new Atari 5200 Super System. It's as good as you are. Maybe even better. Next time.
All over.
Uh-huh.
Your Toucan Sam.
Yes?
Got a racket for finding fruit flavors, eh?
It's no racket, it's my nose.
Sure, and I'm a French poodle. Prove it.
Follow my nose. It always knows.
Stop! It's Kellogg's Fruit Loop cereal.
Those natural orange, lemon, and cherry flavors. A delicious part of this nutritious breakfast. Like them, officer?
Sure, and wouldn't it be a crime not to?
In a mystical world of good and evil, in a wondrous realm of fantasy and adventure, journey to another time, another place. Join in the struggle to possess the Dark Crystal. Rated PG. Starts Friday at a theater near you. Check newspapers for local details.
Saturday morning, get ready for Bugs Bunny and his friends. Lip-smacking comedy, followed by meatballs and spaghetti. It all starts at 9:30, 10:30 Eastern.
Next, why is she advertising for a husband? And why is he answering her ad?
What kind of man sends half a picture?
And though they're falling in love, why can't they get too close?
Do you find me sexually unappealing?
No, of course not. Valerie Bertinelli and Ted Wass in I Was a Mail Order Bride.
Oh, yeah. Easy for you to say.
Boy, am I glad to meet you, E.T. I just want to thank you. I know a lot of other people feel the same way I do. You know, because of you, I'm not afraid of what's out there anymore.
Thank you.
Where are you headed for?
Home.
No, you don't have to go now. You just got here. Be back by Christmas?
Come.
Oh, I'd love to. Yeah. You know, I have this cut on my finger here that bothers me sometimes, but I will talk about that later.
Now stay tuned as Valerie Bertinelli and Ted Wass star in the romantic comedy I Was a Mail Order Bride, next following news break.